So why do people even go to therapy? Well, one, people go to therapy so they can be heard in peace. That is a good enough reason to go to therapy, to share your heart, whether it be your joys or your sorrows, to someone who has your undivided attention and focus in a place where you are free of distractions. Also, therapy is a great place to process things you're unsure of with an unbiased party's opinion. Therapists don't tell you what to do, but we do help you figure out what you want to find out. We help you ask the right questions so that you can find the right answers that are right for you. We never impose our own thoughts, values, or feelings. We are here to be an unconditional positive presence that shows you empathy, kindness, and care no matter who you are, what you've done, or what you've experienced. Therapy is a place where you can grow into the truest version of yourself with the support of someone who cares about you and has expertise in helping you figure out how to navigate the hardest seasons of your life.